hasn't missed a shot here, Bakoli, really accurate.
He licks it in a really bad way here, Hernandez. He went the full distance with Adam Kawanaki and 10 rounds with Joey Dawego as well. And Bakoli just punching through him here. He's got to throw something back. That cut looks bad. And Steve Gray already having a close look because he is shipping a lot of shots.